Inbound from Maricopa, the KYR arrives in Kyrene. The brakeman unhooks the rider. The engineer backs the train into Kyrene and hooks on to a string of five outbounds to the Tempe yard. Five Tempe outbounds will be placed in front of the rider for the trip to Tempe Yard. SP-163-985 hooks a flange. The big skyhook is bought in for the recovery of SP-163-985. The first item of business is to separate SP-163-985 from the train and prepare it to be spotted at the freight house. Before we can spot SP-163-985, the tail track behind the freight house needs a little cleanup work, then we have to re-spot two gondolas.
Thank you.
The LCL car SP-163-985 has been spotted at the freight house.